gram. And you see, the bayesian associative gravity is vary from one stage to another species. From green, the associative gravity is 1.20 to 1.50. And when the food becomes goes to the second stage, that is whitish color, the this goes down. It is 1.1 to 1.03. And when the foods become fully ripe, the associative gravity of the foods goes down. 0.96 is the for the ripe fruits. So these are the important characters for the harvesting of the fruits, or at what stage we are going to harvest the fruits. We should know all these parameters. So you see this variation in fruit weight in different stages, how it varies from one stage to another species. When the fruit is green and becomes the white, there is a great variability from accession to accession. You see the percentage from 14.27% to 48.1% when from mature fruit to become ripe fruit. And when become white fruit, from white fruit to creamy yellow, you see the variability from 21.6% to 31.486%. And you see the total increase in when it become mature, and there is also variation from 1.9 to 54%. This is the growth period, and the even this also, and as you know, this fruit is cynocarp, and the continuous flowers, fruit, and the flowers connect with the ovary and the ovary with fruits, and the one fruits contain the minimum number of flowers is 52 and 298. So there is also a variability in the this character. This is the gardening. We have done one experiment, how it is going to affect on this maturity. And you find there from 65 to 90 days, it takes for maturity. But if you go for gardening, even you can get the fruits even 34 to 42 days. So this is the gardening experiment. And you see here, there is a variation in physicochemical characteristics of the from seedlings and cuttings. And the cuttings, we have taken the average weight of 254.92 gram, where the seedlings, the one single fruit weight is 230.31 gram. And even the number of seeds also, number of seeds also got reduced in the case of cuttings, and the seedlings it gets higher, 198.50, that number of seeds per fruit. And you see the vitamin C almost similar, and the total solid size almost similar. You see the growth rate, if you compare with the seedlings and cutting, what you find is in seedlings 79 cm per year growth, and the cuttings is 70 cm per year. This is the even if we find the variation in the seed germination also. So we have got the assessments, which we germinate within the 6 days, and the maximum it takes 28 days. However, the germination percentage is 20 to 80%, and some assessment to 40 to 50%. But so here, this is a very important character. Anyone who want the this assessments, you should know that how many days it takes for germination. So we got the assessment which germinate within 6 days, which is a very high quality of this nature. And even one time store seed collected and store, and was sown for 5 to 6 months. So there is also variation is there in these seed germinations. You see the bivalent studies done, and always I recommend the fresh seed. You collect the fresh seeds from the fruits, from the ripe fruits, preferably from the final fruits. You get, if you sow them freshly, you may get the, even 50% germination, and this is last viability by 8 months. So maximum viability is 8 months, but I always advise go for the fresh seed extraction sowing. We have done some of the biochemical analysis for these estimations. At the first estimation, you can see the seeds. It contains about 23.7% fruit mature, 2.6%, and food fiber in fruit, protein, fruits, leaf. You see, there is also important characters. And we have done some of the empty oxygen activity from the leaf and the fruit powder. So there is a great variation, and it shows the fruit powder contain the high anti oxidant activity in the methanol state, about 81.3 plus minus 8. And after the tsunami, we have planted some of the plants in the salinity area, as you see here. the sea water, that is tsunami water, it came, and we have planted this Miranda sedifolia, and we have adjusted the EC and pH. As you can see, the EC has gone maximum 21.28, and the in the month of March, and 10.53 in January, and February 18.63. This shows that Miranda plants can tolerate the high EC level, and this can be grown in the salinity area. We have done one study to know the fruit juice percentage. We have harvested the fruits, fruit pulp and the whole fruit, just to compare the which one is better, and fruit pulp and whole fruit. So we found that fruit pulp, if you store for about 47.6 days, it gives 67% juice, whereas the whole fruit, it gives 63.5% juice in 32.8 days. This is the yield. This is very important characters of the Miranda. If you find the 1 year yield is, in the cuttings you got 28.2 kg.